In this tutorial, I am gonna show you how to uninstall Opera Browser completely from your computer. I am dividing this tutorial into two sections. Under the first section, you will see how to uninstall the Opera Browser, then in the second section, you will learn how to get rid of Opera leftover files. So without wasting time, let's jump to the first section. Step 1, open Control Panel. Step 2, select Uninstall a program. Step 3, select Opera Stable and click on Uninstall. Step 4, confirm the deletion. Step 5, now it's time for section 2, where I am showing how to get rid of Opera leftover files from Windows. Step 6, open Control Panel again. Step 7, select Apperance and Personalization. Step 8, select File Explorer option. Step 9, navigate to the View tab. Step 10, tap on Show Hidden Files, Folders and Drive under Advanced Settings, and then click Apply and OK button. Step 11, now go to the Windows File Explorer. Step 12, open the drive where you had installed all your programs on the Windows. Usually it is C drive. Step 13, search for Opera Stable. Wait until the results displayed on the screen. Step 14, select all the files related to Opera Stable and remove them permanently. Step 15, remove Opera leftover files using the registry editor. Search for registry editor and start menu and open it. Step 16, press Ctrl plus F and type Opera Stable and find what text field. Click Find Next to locate the entries related to Opera Stable. Delete all of them one by one. Step 17, right-click on the Opera folder and hit Delete. Step 18, go to Start, and open Run Program. Type % local app data %, and then click OK. Step 19, search for Opera folder and delete it completely. Now Opera Browser is completely removed from your PC. If you want to learn how to delete Opera from Android or Mac, click on the link available in the description. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.